Is there anything else that needs to come before the council?
Yes, sir. It's with mixed emotions that I announce my resignation as city manager of the city of Washington today. I've been offered and have accepted a position with Santee Cooper of Monk's Corner, South Carolina. It's my hope that you allow me the opportunity to stay with the city until the middle to the end of May in order to complete the 2013-2014 fiscal year budget and to finalize a host of projects. Additionally, I offer my remaining time to assist you in the recruitment of new city managers. I want to thank you each for your support during my tenure. I also want to publicly thank all the employees of the city. Washington is blessed to have a council and staff that works diligently to provide the highest level of services to its citizens and customers. While my family and I are excited about the new opportunity, we're also saddened to leave a community that we've come to know as home. I want to thank you all and all the people of Washington for welcoming and befriending us during our time here. Washington is a special place, and we will miss it greatly. Again, thank you for allowing me to serve as your city manager, and I look forward to working with you all in my remaining days.
Well, Josh, I think, again, I'm sure I speak for the entire council and staff in wishing you well and thanking you for your service. We've really come to appreciate you and your skill set and your lovely family and the time that y'all have spent here in Washington. It's been a very nice and effective partnership. We hate to see you go, but as I've said privately, we wish you and your family all the best, and we understand the gravity of a decision like this and certainly support you in your efforts to do what's best for you and your family. So again, we thank you and appreciate your offer to stay with us. It's a critical time with the budget and that sort of thing. And we know that we'll see that process through and look forward to working with you in these next 6 weeks or so. And is anybody else would like to make a comment for the record?
For the record, Mr. Mayor, this has been a labor that was not a labor of love, but it was a labor of education. And through Josh's hard work, he's made at least me understand more and more what the city of Washington is all about and how our decisions affect the public and the citizens, and it's been a pleasure to work with a man of his stature.
Thank you. I hate to see the city manager go. I consider him not only being a colleague, but almost a brother from another mother. I have shared with him something. I have shared with no one. I consider him to be great. He's going to be a great country.
Thank you.
Mr. Mayor, I have had the pleasure, I guess, of during my tenure as a councilman, I've worked with more managers than any of the rest of you. Having been here longer, now, Councilman Robinson has worked with more than I have, but from a staff position rather than a council position. And I must commend Josh for carrying us to a new level. I think he's the best that I've seen in the years that I've been here, and he has done more to bring us to the level that we need to be going to than anyone we've had in the past. And I'm very reluctant to see him go, but at the same time I recognize that the opportunities for personal growth and must be taken when the opportunities occur, and I only wish you the best.
Thanks, sir.
Okay, Mr. Josh, I appreciate working with you. You seem to have an act for not getting upset and turning things around. I can appreciate that. But some of the problems that I've had with some of my agenda that I went to you and got it explained to me fully what it's all about. And I hope and I believe that you and your family will have a good position down there where you're going. And every man needs to look out for his family, and I believe you're doing that.
Thank you. Well, I just appreciate the opportunity, Josh, to just give us a level of professionalism on the city manager side. I know you're familiar with the ICMA Code of Conduct and those kind of things. And I hope that you've learned a lot through the Institute of Government. You know, it is a good institution up there, even though they have one down in South Carolina as well. But we do appreciate the effort that you've actually shown since you've been here. I just want to wish you a lot of luck. God bless you and your family, and hope you have a lot of success in South Carolina.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
If I may, I'd like to...
Can you come forward so we can have that videotaped as well, please?
I would
like to reiterate those things that council has already expressed about working with Josh. This is my first opportunity to spend quite a bit of time working with a city manager, and quite honestly, I'd have to say that I can't imagine that anybody could have done as fine a job for us as a community that Josh has done during the period of time that he's been here. So in representing the community, I would just like to express my appreciation and the appreciation of the community for the outstanding job that Josh has done while he's been here. And although regrettably see him leave, I would like to wish him the absolute best and know that he'll do well in his future endeavors. So congratulations and regrets.
Very good. Thank you, Trent.
Sure.
Yes, ma'am.
My name is Norma Latham. I live at 962 North Rasmus Street, and I have found Mr. K to be a great ambassador for the city and for the council. And he has helped me personally, been an ambassador for me in my personal life. My first contact with him was my objection, and why did the city trash people not pick up my one little bag for 5 weeks of trash? You know, I did not see any reason why I could not put it out there and have it picked up, as I've had in other cities, including Virginia Beach at one time, Norfolk, and I was a Navy wife, so I traveled. he nicely informed me that there is a city policy that they cannot do that now because of the dogs getting in the trash or blah, blah, blah. So I could accept that. I said, but I really don't like pulling that thing out, you know, and I've dealt with those too. But it has to be in the back of my apartment, and pulling it uphill was a little problem for me. He said, you don't have to worry about that. All you have to do is let me tell, or let my office tell, the important people to just pick yours up at your back door, you know, where your trash containers are. I said, well, what will that cost me? Nothing extra. And I have been amazed at how well he handled it. I wish you well. I am saddened, and I did not know that you were cooking up new plans. So I wish you well. God bless you.
Well, and thank you all for stepping forward and sharing those comments. We'll obviously have an opportunity for you know, a formal goodbye for Josh. He's just letting us know this news this week. So again, we wanted to get that announcement out for the record, and also council and the initial public response documented as well. Anything else that needs to come before the council? All right, then I need a motion to adjourn.
So motion to adjourn until Monday, March 25th, 2013 at 5:30 p.m. in the council chambers of the municipal building.
Is there a second?
Second.
All those in favor, please indicate by saying aye.
Aye.
All those opposed, like sign. We're adjourned.